So this is the end result. And then this is where we're going to start.